Hi, this is Anne with Graphic Design How To, and today I'm going to show you how to rotate footage inside a mask in Premiere Pro, but not rotate the mask itself, if that makes sense. All right, let's get started. Okay, first I'm going to add a mask to this footage. And by the way, I'm in Window Workspaces in the editing workspace. So if you want your screen to look somewhat like mine, choose the editing workspace under Window. Okay, so I'm going to add a mask to this footage. Right now I can move the mask around, but let's say I don't want to move the mask. I want it to stay in this location, but I want the footage behind it to move instead. So I'm going to come down here to my project window. I'll click these little two arrows and I'll choose Effects. Then I'll search for Transform. And you'll see one under Video Effects, under Distort, and it's that one right there. So I'm gonna click and drag this onto my footage. Now under the Effect Controls, we can scroll down until we see Transform right here. First, I'm going to remove the mask feather. That's bothering me. But under Transform, we can move our footage to the right or left under the Position. We can move it up or down. We can also scale it here, or rotate it if we need to. So that's it. The transform effect will allow you to move that footage inside the mask instead of the other way around. All right, I hope this video was helpful for you. If you liked it and you want to see more videos like this, just click on the subscribe button and the little bell next to it, and you'll be notified every time a new video comes out. All right, I'll see you in the next video. Thank you.